Just flying through a time zone at the moment. How are you, Vera?
Fine,
nice to meet you. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Welcome to the show. And Eric, sir, how are you? You want to sit down there, or are you?
No, I'm staying up.
Oh, there we are. Don't go up too quick. So, how are you, sir?
All right. Well, yeah. Stand.
She's moving the chair away. How long have you been together, you two?
2 years.
2 years? Yeah. This ain't work. You can't call this work, can you? This ain't a proper job. That ain't a man's job, is it? You're crying already there, Eric.
Crying and laughing, yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
You look very happy.
Despite anything.
Have you, yeah. Have you got any problems at all?
Oh, yeah.
Obviously, that's why we've got the chair out. What?
Oh, I've got osteoporosis, arthritis, angina, pericarditis, metacarpal tunnel syndrome.
But apart from that, you're all right, are you, Eric? I don't know whether to get on with the show, just, you know. Right, Eric.
Yeah, well, don't tell me, no, I'm getting excited.
In the papers for everything you can imagine. I don't want this. Oh dear, what are you going for there, Eric? What's that, Elle? Where is it?
It's when I stop breathing.
It's a proper. What is that? It's a
spray
proper
on the tongue to his heart.
For his heart?
Yeah. Under my tongue.
Oh. Oh yeah. Each metre dose contains 400 milligrams glycerin.
Trinitrate.
How do you know that?
I'm a nurse.
You're a nurse?
Yeah. Looking after
I noticed you haven't bothered. Nurses like that you don't need. He's tried to kill himself four times. I've only just tried to change his system. They're going. What part of the hospital do you work in?
I work in intensive care.
Intensive care?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Can I just get that there? All right. There we are. They're rich, they are, aren't they? Yeah. Well, there we are. OK, well, I haven't even asked you anything yet, Eric. Now, you've been together 2 years.
Yes.
And how did that come about?
In the Liverpool Echo, heart to heart.
What happened, Eric?
I wrote to him and he wrote
and
to me.
I phoned him and went to come and meet me at Southport Station. I said, a little man with a big box of chocolates.
Oh, you were standing in Liverpool Station with a big box of chocolates?
No, I was sitting down.
Did you not know what he looked like at that point?
No.
Did you not know what Vera looked like?
No, just looked at it.
What were you expecting?
No, it was just looked and it was that.
Yeah? That's wonderful. Yeah. So how'd you put up with you got all those things wrong with you? How'd you put up with the pain and all that? How'd you just mentally override it, do you?
Yeah, well, it's like talking to you. It's enjoying it, you see. You forget everything else, you see.
Yeah.
See?
Good cure for him already.
You can imagine writing me out as a prescription, can't you? Take 4 Barrymores 8 times a day. I don't think. Anyway. Yeah, I could sit and talk to you all night, but I've got to talk to you. Well, we're sort of talking to everybody at the moment.
Yeah.
So, shall I have a word with the nurse?
Oh, yes, yes.
Oh,
tasty looking nurse, isn't it, Eric? Yeah. Were you just in there? Thought he's got to pull a rabbit out then. All right, well, we'll get on with the show and we'll see you in a minute. All right, let's welcome Eric and Vera. There we are. Hello, Alison.
How are you?
All right, nice to see you. Ian, how are you doing?
Pleased to meet
you. All right, pleased to meet you. You two married?
Yes, we are.
And Ian, what do you do?
Carpenter at the moment.
At the moment, you're a carpenter?
Yeah, just changed jobs.
Just fancy change. What are you laughing at, Alison?
Just worried about what he's going to say next.
Well, we'd like to know what he's going to... What do you think he's going
to
say next?
He's going to tell you what he used to do before this new job.
Oh, what was that?
I was going to steer clear, actually, Eric.
What? Why?
Undertaker.
Don't worry, Eric. I'll tell you later. All right, well, we'll cover tonight.